Square-Enix will have some sort of video game presentation today. It will begin with the Chrono Trigger clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, then the text. Full Chrono Trigger remake. The next one will be Final Fantasy Tactics 2. Then Front Missions 4 and 5 remasters. For Switch and PC and all the other consoles. And also Front Mission 6 to be released later this year on PC. Next stop is Parasite Thief, Proper 3, also remakes of both 1 and 2. The reboot of Thief will be done in the style of the new Hitmans. Now I would prefer the old style, but can you do Bushido the Blade 3. Then for the end, it will be revealed that Star Ocean, The Last Hope, will be released on Switch.